Hey guys, David here with a video about the Nintendo 3DS. And so this video is a recap of the recent Nintendo Direct broadcast. It just finished a couple of hours ago, and it was completely focused on Japan, so not everything's going to be completely relevant, but some of the information does transfer. And while there's plenty of stuff talked about during the live stream, I'm really just going to focus on three stories during this video, because I think those three stories are the most interesting ones. Anyway, so as far as the news is concerned, Level 5 has confirmed that yes, another Professor Layton game is coming out. It's going to be released next year. We don't really know anything about it at the moment. There was a short trailer, some gameplay footage, so I put a couple screenshots on the blog from that. So that's happening. For the moment, we can only hope that it will be localized at some point for North America and Europe. So fingers crossed for that. And like, hopefully it won't take as long. Like, Miracle Mask is only just being localized for North America at the moment. Like, it's coming out, I think, next month or November or something. Something like that, I don't know. But yeah, it's coming out soon. But that's like a long time after the game came out in Japan. So hopefully this new Professor Layton game does come out somewhat kind of soon-ish. But we'll just have to wait and see. From there we have the release date for Animal Crossing. Once again, the release date is only for Japan at the moment. But it's coming out on the 8th of November. So that's not too far away. Of course, it's still being released in Europe and North America next year. That's still happening. It's still being delayed until next year. Which definitely sucks, but at least we can indulge in screenshots and gameplay footage and Let's Play videos and that kind of stuff when it is released in Japan. And even before that, Nintendo will host a Nintendo Direct broadcast completely focused on Animal Crossing before it's released. So at some point in the next couple of months, there will be a ton of information about the game that's released in one big go. And of course, when that happens, I will talk about it, and I'll let you know about when that stream is going to happen when it's announced. And then last up, there is a new color of the 3DS XL set to be released, once again just for Japan at the moment. But I imagine it'll come to other regions at some point. So the color itself is pink, as you can see here, although like the inside of the 3DS, the part you're looking at is actually white, it's just the outside that's pink. And if you're still waiting for the 3DS XL and you wanted a pink one specifically, well, the option is probably on its way outside of Japan at some point, I think. That's just my guess, but I imagine it will. That does bring us to the end of the 3DS news for the time being though. Definitely check out the blog for every single thing that was talked about during the broadcast. But I guess for the time being, I will talk to you later.